Tingin ko dahil nasanay sila sa bahay, ay parang yung meron ina.
Ah, wala naman tong mga makukulit na iwan na to. Wala, buksan na naman nila yung cage nila. Sa naisa yun, no? Yan si Andrew yung lalaki. Ito, si Yoly. Yung, siyempre, babae Yoly. Ang tagal bumalik eh. Huwag naggalala naman kanina, hindi namin alam. Eh. Ay, nawala na isa.
What are those? Those are trees. Real ones.
So, do you happen to know if there's like a place where I get a real tree?
Tagal bumalik.
We already have a tree. It's the latest
model. Lakwacha na naman itong mag-asawang ibon natin.
A real one that grows out of the ground or whatever. You know, a real tree.
Really? You'd rather have some dirty, messy lump of wood that just sticks out of the ground and it does what? I don't even know what it does. What's its purpose? Look at what we've got. It's the oak-o-matic, the only tree with its own remote. Summer,
inaano namin kasi maraming pusa kami dito pa kanina. Kanina inaabangan eh. Nabantayan namin tuloy sila.
Mom, come on, Dad, get into it. Dance with the chick.
Oh, you hurt, Mom. Please stop. So, anyway, let's just say I need a tree. Where would I go?
Then you know what? You need to find the one soon.
Can we do what?
Mom, it's not really the time.
Bumalik na yung mga makukulit na ibon. Nilock ko na yung cage nila ulit. May makulit na pusa kasi kaya worried ako mamaya mahuli. Ayan, ayan. Banya! Diba, birds are friends, not food, okay? Baba dyan, Banya. Oh, bumalik, umuwi na nga sila eh, guguluhin mo pa sila. Ah. Ang laki mo na ba niya, oh. Magiging giant ka na din, oh. Yan. Si Andrew, ayan. Si Yoly, ayan. Yung kulay, ano. Kulay, ano ba, oh. Orange or yellow?